Boom.
Oh, hello YouTube. This is Mr. Crazy again. This is part 10. Psychonauts. So this storage door did not say storage before. I will show you guys the clip right now. So when I was running around, I was trying to find doors that I might be able to open. And when I was running around checking out, just investigating, I ran over to the door after checking out her area and realized when I pressed Y, it wasn't open door, it was pick up collectible, one of the 16 items we need for the treasure hunt, which then we unlock clothing choices.
I think they should give the guy a real office. He hasn't tried to take over.
And I tried to return Taiyo, but as soon as we picked up the collectible, it automatically saved. So that is one thing I collected offline. Collected a bunch of...
Hey kid, you didn't take the toilet plunger.
I collected a bunch of stuff.
Hey you, got some fresh stuff over here.
Enough resources so we can buy the last bag. So we can be maxed out. I'll probably get an achievement. I wonder if there's an achievement for having all of them. Okay, the next area we're going to go to before we go into the mines is I'm going to quickly head over to... Actually, let's go to the mines first because that's going to be a whole ordeal. We'll head over to the lab and do the one fan. Stop it. So we go over to this.
Is it time to take a spin in the brain tumbler? Yes, I'm ready to go to the collective unconscious.
It took me a while off screen to figure out where to go for that. Because I wasn't thinking. Missing three in here. So let's get these three and then we're gonna go back to previous levels to grab a few things. We won't go back to Helmet's brain until we have the power to shrink or do whatever we can to those gates.
Well, this place is still up and running. I guess you really can't stop the mail. Oh.
My guess is just gonna be somewhat stupid.
Could you give me a lift?
I don't see anything here.
Hey,
let's do a lift to
somewhere quick.
into natural dead letter office.
Got a little bubble juice in my nose that time.
Yeah, maybe it could be down here. Just because this last three have to be someone who's really stupid. Okay, let's look around now. Get there by that. My guess is it's just somewhere up high. Okay, I see one. One's on the stamp down there. And there's the other two. Okay. You can see why I missed two of them. I can see why I missed all three of them, I should say. Okay, so... 1, 2... 3. Okay, while down here, we'll spawn up top, we can go grab those two. Okay, where is those? That's towards the beginning, so...
May I trouble you for a bubble?
Well, I thought you said you didn't hear what I grabbed.
Okay.
That always makes me a little dizzy.
Okay, I see. So if we take the middle one, we should be fine.
Could you give me a lift? Thanks for the ride.
interpreted. You use the same moves on the phone. My problem is the moves that I can use to counter them are normally special moves.
Sid,
you know, like,
I
you know, doesn't like to work today here? Special moves. So
there we
go.
So now, go back here, we go to her mind. Okay.
I'm sorry I didn't do this sooner. I didn't think of it until just then.
Okay.
I trouble you for a bubble?
I think it's called allergy because oh dear, sorry. Wrong bathroom. I think we just had to go to maternity ward regularly.
Emotional baggage in Agent Forsythe's mind. It's the least I could do after the trouble I caused.
Two nuggets of wisdom. Okay.
Hey, little buddy. I need
no
to get
one of them we
quick.
Can't get because it's in a door. The other one is, I think. Pharmacy back room.
That always makes me a little dizzy.
Actually, let's go into Helmet's place because we're missing, I think, what, three? So, Probably good to grab those real quick.
Totally killed you with that last punch. It was so powerful. It was so powerful it didn't even look powerful, Xavier.
I don't want to bother the feast during their encore. I'll just sneak around and play, like a roadie.
Isn't that a hit for losing twice in a row, Xavier?
Damn, there's three right here. Where those final three
you lost the time before that.
You have to be somewhere stupid, obvious.
Have we? God, my brain is just fucking with me then. I could have sworn we did one, and then I realized my pipe was... No, I didn't. You're right. What the fuck? My brain is fabricating memories, Xavier. Help me. I've been affected by an unknown SCP.
Okay, let's see.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
I see anything else here.
This move that I thought was quarter forward A is just A. Know how angry I...
Where did we start? We started here.
Could you give me a lift?
Let's do the air hand shrine.
Thanks, buddy.
Okay.
Now take a hit, you lost two in a row, fucker.
Okay. It's not here. Let me try one of the first areas.
I need to get somewhere quick.
Let's go to Woods.
You know the weird part is I closed four and one pretty good too. So I'm like, I don't like that. My brain was like, I'm pretty sure I won against him. It was pretty, it's like, right. I did pretty good. And then you told me the truth, and my brain was like, ah. Stupid.
Yep. So that's probably why. I didn't see this one. Oh, that makes me fear. Be that far out. Oh no.
See.
Opens up so many possibilities, man.
Two fucking moves. Technically three. Not taking your hit like an idiot.
Okay. Okay, I don't see anything. It's probably really stupid areas like that. Okay, it doesn't seem like it's here either. So there's two that we're missing here. Three begin area.
That's why I summoned the decks, because I knew you were gonna start spamming that shit.
Okay.
No, yeah. Xavier.
Let's
I was gonna use him
check
to block
the map just to make sure. I don't think I missed
I was
one
gonna
on
run
here.
Up and grab you. You what? Spammed? This is what happens when you're like, but you sometimes. Fucking.
I don't think it's gonna be a concession stand. I'm guessing it's gonna be either the eye place. More than likely, the eye place at the very beginning. Because. No, my luck is gonna be at the beginning of the area. Behind something.
May I trouble you for it?
Let's go out of shrine.
Thanks, buddy.
Okay. I should look at the goddamn fragment. Okay, two memory vaults so we can get to. Okay, so we.
Yeah.
What the hell are we looking for? Looking for, guessing that's Bob with a flower, Bob.
I keep trying to do that. Every time I get the opening to do it, that's what I've been trying to do. Because I would like to get it to do it at least once, and it just fucking is not doing it like normal.
Bob. Let's go nose and mouth shrine. Okay. Since everything should be... Everything like this should be up. Should have a straight path to look, just look.
I'm supposed to do that one. Oh, I did the... I wanted to do that, and I fucking didn't press it. Yeah.
There's actually probably two areas I want to do before this.
Hey, little buddy.
You take your hit.
I need to get somewhere quick.
I think it's the ear hand shrine that I'm thinking of. Was it the ice shrine then? There's a baggage I'm trying to get too.
Oh, Xavier, I'm a nice guy. I don't fucking. I'll let you come to me, but I won't come to you.
Got a little bubble juice in my nose. That time.
Let's go back to the beginning. Okay.
Oh god damn it, it didn't do the launch forward punches. Well, it's not.
Yeah, this is definitely where the last baggage is, but my guess is that last one is
light and time
here.
Bend together to fill the universe.
Wow, narrow.
So we definitely need should be where the baggage is. Yep.
Wow, I sorted all the emotional baggage in Helmet's mind. Wonder if I can be in the band now.
Nope. One fragment left. I guess it's really gonna be.
We are all just frequencies in the same beam of light, rainbow bound and bonded.
Huh? First hit gets a one bar.
No.
It's like that in most fighting games.
Okay. Let's just get to the climbing part. What am I thinking? We've already seen what it looks like. I just have to think where that would be then. If it wasn't climbing part, it has to be just somewhere stupid. Wow. Just go through this area. Don't take any more side areas, we'll just look. If we see it, we'll grab it.
Is this the end? Or have we we bent around back to the beginning.
It's not what. I love it now knowing how to clash.
Oh my god, it kicks you out of the entire thing.
Is it time to I wonder.
What are we saying that? Let's just... I would rather go back in there and find that last one so we don't have to worry about it later. Okay.
I had to do it enough where you'd be like, ah, he's gonna do it now, and be really ready when I stepped in one step further, and it worked. Yeah, see, there's a difference, Xavier. When my opponent's at low health, I don't back off and then do that. I will still try and approach you.
Okay.
But then you start doing that type of shit.
Absolutely, make sure. I don't believe it would be here. I'm guessing it's gonna be in the goddamn mess of.
I need to get somewhere quick.
The nose mouth shrine, which was the concessions, right? Let's start in the concessions. We'll look around. If we don't see it, then it's gonna be in the goddamn nose mouth area. Look real quick. I know where both the repressed memories are, the memory vaults. nothing here. Let's keep moving.
I've been crouching ready. It's not like I was doing nothing.
That's the one area I'm more than certain we've looked everywhere for.
Oh, come on.
Okay, which means I know this area is good.
May I trouble you for a bubble?
It's gonna suck if it's in the woods or right there. Guess it's this area because. Okay. We only want to type it into this area. I'll cut stuff out if this takes forever. I'll get to the very top of the area and I will work my way backwards through the areas. I'm not seeing any.
God damn it, game. Yep, fucking done.
Okay. Let's check the outer rooms and places now. Okay. Damn it.
Okay.
Ah, first try. It's actually incredible. I thought I was going to take an off to it. Okay, we're gonna just look this fucking up.
Hey, you stole my bar too. No, just kill me. I know what you're getting, you fucking were about to do.